Boys, stop. I said stop. Stop. All I hear are crazy rumors of brawls with flaming punches and freezing kicks. Absolute nonsense, right? But I get to school, and what do I find? Complete chaos with you two beating each other over it.
But it's all true, Mr. Lopez. Well, not everything, because Eli here keeps bending the facts. He's been brainwashed ever since joining Cobra Kai.
Shut up, Miyagi nerd. Do you want another fist to the nose?
Enough! Look, unless you're looking for a suspension, stop yelling, stop fighting, and start making sense. Now, from the beginning.
Select your dojo.
Welcome to the Miyagi-Do Dojo.
Well, everyone knows the power of love is a curious thing, right?
Don't you dare say it can change a hawk into a little white dove.
Whoa! Insecure much? I meant to say Sam has a soft spot for Miguel. So when a strange note came in, she thought it was his.
Miguel! Hey, wait!
But it wasn't really a cute invite.
Ah, look who's here.
If it isn't the daughter of that old-timer, All-Valley Karate Champion!
You take one step closer, and I'll show you what I learned from him.
A fan?
What? I don't have any.
Really? But you got our fan mail. We got a little.
Like father, like daughter.
Remember your training. Keep moving.
Yeah!
Press buttons to punch and kick. Good timing deals more damage. Running is an important part of combat. Grab enemies when they are stunned or idle.
Stand a chance.
Ow!
The personal skill button and press punch to use your punch skill. Skills must cool down before you can use them again. Press this button to unleash attacks using the environment. Press this button to throw stuff at your enemies. You can destroy objects with your strikes. Some of them even have food and items. God knows why.
Frozen heat!
These goons don't stand a chance.
Press this button to pick up weapons. They last for a few uses. Throw them away with this button. Karate is for defense. Use parry to use your enemy's strength against him. Timing is crucial here.
Doing this to us anyway.
Hey, Sam, there you are. Are you all right?
Dad! Yeah, I'm fine. It's just...
You gotta be ready to fight back. I'm with you.
I'm out.
Let's do this.
You can call your friends and change character anytime.
Yeah!
Icicle Fury! Dojo skill button and press parry to use your dojo parry skill.
Miyagi, crank it!
Fury. 35 years of skeleton nonsense.
Running through here?
The only thing I see is a nosy little girl about to get crushed.
Whoa! Icicle fury!
Whoa!
Icicle fury! Icicle fury. Whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa, icicle fury.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Frozen, loaded, icicle fury.
Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa. Icicle fury.
Who did you say was gonna get crushed again?
I'll get you for this.
There's a lot of cool stuff scattered around the city. Every collectible you find awards you a new power-up. Later we'll talk more about that. Is awesome. Icicle fury. Use everything you've learned. Variety is key to build your combo meter. Icicle fury. Fury. This is awesome. Over 35 years of skeleton nonsense.
Daniel, dear, I brought you something you'll like.
This is awesome.
Yes. If you or any of your...
There are three types of food. They each replenish a different amount of health. This is awesome. This is awesome. This is awesome. You've got a new skill. Hold the skill button and press any of the buttons available. Mix and match your skills for awesome combos.
For an autograph. Let me...
Icicle
Take
Fury.
That. Take this! Take that!
I'm out of here.
I can do this all night.
Take that!
Frozen
Take
teeth.
That! Chop! Take this! Take that!
Frozen heat!
Take this! Take that!
Take
that! Take this!
This isn't some little tournament, Miyagi.
Come on, Cruz, we gotta bounce.
A map? Tad needs to see this.
Sam, how could you have gone without letting me know?
I'm sorry, but I never thought any of this would happen.
I'm just relieved you're all right. But those guys? I'm pretty sure I've seen them before.
I bet they're Tori's goon friends. They knew you were my father, and even mentioned the All Valley Tournament.
They knew what they were doing. It was an ambush.
Yeah. And they kept mentioning those weird skeleton suits.
You're right. It makes sense now. I know Johnny couldn't ever get over the pass, but this is too far. We need to get to those spots on the map and stop this Cobra Kai madness.